The Faithful Hall of Fame, Hebrews 11. Enoch. So this is Enoch. Enoch is in the Hall of Fame because he pleased God. Enoch was the great, 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 great grandson of Adam and Eve. Enoch was the father of Methuselah and many other sons and daughters. You see, Enoch lived as a good friend with God for his whole life. Enoch lived for 365 years, walking in close fellowship with God. Then one day he disappeared. It was by faith that Enoch was taken up to heaven without dying, because he pleased God.